just a ginger beer made by good old Steve-O. Another simple case, well, that's what I believe, though. But Donahue brought a case to bear, arguing he owed her a duty of care. Oh, he breached my neighbor principle. He breached my neighbor principle. No one should ever get a. No one should ever get a. No one should ever get a snail in a bottle. Yeah. Snail in a bottle, yeah. Ages have passed since I judged that case. It really defined my time on the bench. Sometimes I think that, for example, there'd be no case if the plaintiff had been French. Reasonably foreseeable, reasonably foreseeable. No one should ever get a. No one should ever get a. No one should ever get a. Negligence these days is the king of the torts. 100 billion cases clogging up the courts. Seems insurance now is way too dear. 100 billion legal fees thanks to ginger beer. It's not far-fetched or fanciful. It's not far-fetched or fanciful. No one should ever get a. No one should ever get a. No one should ever get a snail in a bottle, yeah. Snail in a bottle, yeah. I founded modern negligence. I founded modern negligence. I founded modern negligence. I founded modern negligence.